The INFINITI Direct Response Hybrid system combines the power of a gasoline engine and an electric motor to help minimize fuel consumption and emissions. Depending on driving conditions, the vehicle runs on a combination of the gasoline engine and the electric motor. The gasoline engine charges the lithium-ion battery as needed. The battery does not have to be charged from an outside source like an all-electric vehicle. Before starting the INFINITI Direct Response Hybrid system, apply the parking brake and move the selector lever to the park position. The INFINITI Direct Response Hybrid system will not operate if the selector is not in the park position. Then, step on the brake pedal and push the ignition switch to start the hybrid system. When the ready-to-drive indicator light illuminates, you may release the parking brake and begin driving the vehicle. To stop the INFINITI Direct Response Hybrid system, make sure you're in a safe place to leave your vehicle. Then, step on the brake pedal and move the selector to the park position. You may now turn it off by pressing the ignition switch. The gasoline engine starts and stops automatically. It may stop during low-speed driving, deceleration, or when the vehicle is stopped. The gasoline engine may automatically run if the level of remaining charge in the lithium-ion battery is low. In such a case, the engine runs to charge the lithium-ion battery and to provide power to drive the vehicle. It may also run if the temperature of the engine coolant is low, driving conditions call for it, the shift lever is shifted to the park position, or the driver's seatbelt is released and the driver's side door is then opened. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.